Hi, this is my Toyota Corolla, as you can see here, and I just couldn't start up the car, and I get a jump start, and I just came now here to show you what is the problem that you'll see when you get the battery is on dashboard. Let me show you. If you look here, you can see a symbol of battery. You see, it's on. The car is actually on now. And it's coming here, so I want to show you what is the problem here. This is a battery issue, but it's not really the battery, it's the alternator. Let me show you what is the problem. So I'm just putting here a voltmeter to show you what is the problem here. This is the volt that you see where I actually have two connections here. The voltage should be at least 13.5 when the alternator is working, so the alternator is dead. Alternator has to be replaced here.